Hello, Linux users and developers. Jack Wallen here to help you make tech work. If you frequently access remote servers with the help of Secure Shell, I highly recommend you use SSH key authentication for heightened security. For those who've never used SSH keys before, I'm here to show you just how easy it is. And if your admins have set the servers you need to access up for SSH key authentication, you'll want to take care of this right away. After all, they could configure those servers to no longer accept password authentication, which means you could find yourself without access. So, how do you create the required SSH keys and copy them to the server? It's actually very simple. Here's how. First, open a terminal window on the machine you'll use to access the servers. Create your SSH key with the command ssh-keygen. You'll first be required to select a directory to house the keys. I suggest accepting the default. You'll then have to type and verify a password for the key pair. When that's done, you're ready to copy your new key to the server. Let's say that server is at IP address 192.168.1.62. To copy the key, issue the command ssh-copy-id space 192.168.1.62. If you've never used SSH to access that server, you'll first be prompted to type yes to continue. After that, you'll be prompted to type the remote user's password. With the key copied, you can then test the connection by using SSH to connect, where you'll be prompted to type your SSH key password and not your user password. Congratulations, you've just set up SSH key authentication so you can more securely connect to your remote servers. If you want to learn more in the ways of everything tech, be sure to subscribe to our TechRepublic YouTube channel and watch more how-to videos at How to Make Tech Work.